climbers are a rare group. They're those of us, they're those people who figure out a way to continue to grow and evolve and explore and challenge themselves every day of their lives until the day they die. And I think there are a lot of climbers out here. So the question, I think, is how do we climb? How do we continue to climb when it is so much easier? It makes so much more sense to camp.